老不知道老不会该是有想包看得出开头影片是在向日葵的花海中拍的吗？可能是用无人机所以有点远看不清的向日葵，但确实是一片非常大的向日葵花海。这里是在洛布里府，洛布里府也叫华富里，是以那个向日葵出名的。影片开头的影片是我前两年的时候买了无人机过来拍的，想到这里就非常的心痛，我的无人机买了用不到两次然后就被我弄丢了，真的是超纠结的。那当时这么大的一个向日葵花海，今天本来是想再重新过来拍视频的，结果来到了之后变成了这个样子。对，已经是一个荒地了，就是一点向日葵都没有了。那好不容易我找到了另外一个店，我们过来看一下。这里的门票是20铢，所以其实还好。门口有一些卖小吃的小店，这里还有一些小白菊哦，一片看起来还蛮好看的，白白的。那这个是拖拉机跟一些稻草，就摆在这里摆设给人家拍照吧。这里其实真的不大，但是过来拍拍照还是可以的。其实在照片里看起来的话还是感觉是挺大的，但跟之前的那个花海确实是没办法比。大家知道吗，向日葵只有早上的时候它才会抬起头对着太阳，然后呢大坡到了中午的时候基本上到下午都是往下垂的，所以过来看的话一定要早上过来看才能看到这么欣欣向阳的向日葵。But I know it's not true. I wanna put up all my walls 'cause I'm not in the mood. But then I cut myself off from the rest of the room. I know that time can heal it all if you're patient, and soon it can all be worth it. All the searching, pain is never really permanent, but damn it hurts, man. I could feel all of the turbulence and it's concerning. I've been searching for a purpose. I hope it's worth it.This society is really trying me. Ain't no hide and seek, I hide to be far from anxiety. I need my space, I need my privacy. I need some silence, please. You're all too loud, you don't speak quietly. Opinions violently thrown across every surface. It makes me nervous. Is the world honestly burning? That's all I'm learning. Hope that we can make a turn and start reversing. All our minds, we put the work in. We got some work, man.所以拍视频有时真的是挺无奈的，去到一些景点结果发现它已经是关了或者是没有了，倒闭了。特别是 COVID 过后，泰国旅游业大受影响，很多地方都关门了。关注我，点个赞，转发加评论，那不再了解更真实的泰国哦，谢谢。